Yo, what's poppin', guys? SMJBC plays here. Sorry, guys, camera's being weird.
Okay, Michael.
Oh my god, Mama, it's just doing my intro.
We don't have to do the COVID tests online for school every day. They don't do it anymore.
Okay.
So that's why I've been having trouble doing it, is because school's not doing it anymore.
Mom, you could have told me after the recording. Okay, anyway, guys, today we're playing in Monster Hunter Stories 2, Rise of the Wings of Ruin, my bad. So, if you know anything about me, in 2017, you may know that I got Monster Stories for the DS. So yeah, we're playing that today. Yes, create data. We'll go English and voice English because this is recording. Blah, blah, blah. Just go straight to that. Next. I agree. Home theater. So we got that fresh surround sound. Ooh, we got the starter pack. Wait, why is it so bright? Never mind, you guys can see it still. New game. Please know, guys, I know what I'm doing when it comes to this game. You've just saved, come and grab. Cool. Downloadable content acquired. Got it. Whatever, I don't care about this. I don't care about these bits. Okay, we're choosing the girl. Face shape. Skin, okay. I'd say I have a smooth chin. Dark skin. Yeah, that's me. Hairstyle? No, definitely that. And also, I need to change both hair colors to fit me. So, where is the tan? There you go. That's me. Save color. New save palette. Eyes. I'd say that's me. Mouth. Yeah, that's me. No, creepy still. Makeup? Nope. Voice? I have to say that's me. Name. So my name is Michael. Boom. Okay, Reno, let's go. They even got a little wristband and everything. Let's go. kind of cute. Hope you guys can see it all. It's all church now.
Thank you. bad sign.
And here's my Hannah village. Village. Oh, yo. Eo. Oh, konnichiwa. Sorry, I really like the Japanese tone.
Why did you enter the sacred mountain without our permission?
Why? A dangerous rapalos lives there. Don't you think you should have mentioned that?
What do you mean, dangerous? The Rathalos that inhabits the sacred mountain is guardian Ratha. He protects this island.
Huh? The people it injured might say otherwise.
That's because you raised your weapons at him.
So you're saying we should stand before a monster unarmed?
This is a rider's island. Brandishing weapons at guardian Ratha is an unforgivable act.
Children listening, please calm yourselves.
I'm not a child, I'm a big boy.
Yes, sir.
Well then, let's listen to the hunter's point of view, shall we? Why would you call Guardian Ratha dangerous?
Because we were tipped off. Racewing Ratha, the monster with the wings of ruin, lives on this island.
The wings of ruin?
Yes. Said that a beat of its wings can bring about waves of destruction.
Chief, do you know about the wings of ruin? Because I've never heard of them.
Ah, yes, the wings of ruin. Legend has it that a long time ago, a Rathalos born in this region brought terrible chaos and destruction to our world.
Wait, am I going naked? Like, Larry, I have no armor, no nothing. I don't even have a sword.
You want to join the expedition too?
I don't know. This could be dangerous. And this kid only just became a real rider.
You're worried about Guardian Ratha. Aren't you?
That makes sense. He was your grandpa's monstie, after all.
Your grandfather, Red, was a fine, upstanding rider. He led our tribe and protected the island alongside Guardian Ratha for many years.
Yo, guess what? My grandpa is dead. Thank you very much.
I sure wish he was still around now. I bet he'd know what to do.
Dun dun dun.
Join the team.
Chief Gara, are you sure about this? It's a big job to dump on a rookie's shoulders.
Not to worry, Kana. You'll go together. Kana can guide you. Use the experience to learn what you're capable of and what you must do as a rider.
Understood, Grand Sensei Poopa.
So, I'll be a teacher?
Something wrong?
No way! It sounds kind of cool, actually. If that's what you want, Chief, I'm all for it. Okay. Rider class is now in session. You better keep up, newbie.
I'm not a newbie. I freaking aced the freaking first world in the first game.
First things first. Go change into your rider gear.
I know what the hell rider gear is. Oh god, here comes, yep, the naked belly button.
Oh wow, you look the part already.
What do you mean I have my belly button sticking out?
Meet me at the stables when you're ready. We'll start with rider rule number one.
There's the rider. Okay, I don't care. I know how to play the game. R to expand the map. So you guys know what I'm doing. Hey, Buster. Give me your gifts. Never mind. You probably won't give me them. Unless, hold up. Yeah, I can't hit the menu yet. Yeah, some naked lady with tattoos. Yep, I don't. Thank you, lady. Just thank you. Well, yes, the first gnome. Yep. Thank you for just letting me do this. I'm ready to kick some butt. So please do not stop me from kicking some butt. Whatever. Okay, I understand. Ready to go egg hunting, meet Ramar and meet at the... Okay. I am ready, woman. Do not see my worry pants on. No, get... You know why? They don't exist anymore. My pants are duped. With the look of the fancy land. Oh, spooky. Goodbye. By the way, guys, if you want, when you get this game, there's a cutscene thing. So you can just skip them and then watch the cutscenes later. Right, there's the monster den in South Carolina Forest. That's where we're headed. Ding dong. I know I didn't ride Ramar. Kanaya is now your buddy. Okay, I'll fight him. Surprise! Back attack, baby! Dang it! He knows me. Okay, speed. I'm not choosing a power attack! Oh, frick, it's making me. Fine. Gonna do power, isn't it? Yep. I and how this game works, which is why I want to not do that. See, this man will probably get the kill. Okay, yep, I know. Speed. No, not technical. Speed. Boom. See, I know what to do. Yeah, it looks like we're getting the hang of this. You think? In fact, you almost have me dead. Oh, wait, never mind. I have 30 HP. I'm good. Double attack, baby! I know how this game works. Yes! This way didn't even help me. Oh man, we're not leveled up yet. Sad face. Alright, though. We got a bunch of tails. Yeah, that just made a sign pun. Because one of the characters named Tails. Never mind. I beat all four of them to a pulp. Sad face. By the way, B is to use the first ability, Y is to use the other ability. Flip. I'm just gonna avoid you. Psych! Did I surprise you? Dang it. By the way, you wanna go technical on these fools. They're both attacking me, excuse me. They're both. Technical attack. Boom! I know how to play this game. Obviously, on me. Oh, come on.
That's the way.
Well, one's dead at least. You want some of this cupcake? You can eat a cupcake. Yee! Swilly Scooty, get off my property, or you will die to my major for philosophy. I know. You want me to skill, but I can ride. What the hell? Charge technical. Boom. Technical. Boom. I had ride and wouldn't let me use it. What the heck? Level 2, baby. A rank. Oh yeah. Sorry, I'm being kind of weird. Yep, I know how to do this. Reactions jump. Okay. It's time to fly like a birdie. Whee! Wait, what? What was that? Okay, never mind. And whatever. I know how to gather materials. I'm not that much of a noob. Gathered herb, insect husk, herb. By the way, so this game does involve mashing. One more wheat. Herb. Mushroom. Yep, blue mushroom. Got some Halico honey. Wait, hold up. Got some spider web. Sup, Dodo.
That's a Kuluyaku. But what in the world is it doing?
Yep, that's probably Navarro right there. That's Navarro. He's a midget, but he's very encouraging. Well, looks like it's time to ride on! Ride! Ride! Okay, here we go. It's Jumbo time.
Jumbo, my boo!
Let's do this. Just leave all the navigating to me. It's dangerous, so I stand back. Power kit. Seems like I don't want to go for a technical here. Oh, it's power. That's what you should have done. Was it attacking them? Oh, yep, Ariel. Okay, thank God. This man didn't do a lot of damage. Okay, so I want to go for boom! Slap dab on the middle with the whipped cream on top. Victory! So you want some more cupcake, huh? We'll have a taste of my charge jackal. Whoops. Oh god, it's holding a rock for protection. Take the hammer. Oh, hell yes. Oh, hell yes. It's time for to unleash the ways of the dodo. Switch weapons. Iron hammer. It's hammer time, suckers. It's hammer time. It's hammer time. Speed attack. Hammer time. Boom! Keep on smashing. Oh, I know what I'm doing. Skills. Rock connaissance. Okay, ready on mark. Okay, I can't do that. Jeez. Target lock? No. What? Broken. That's it, you broke it. Oh yeah, baby, it's coin man time. Damn it, Navarro. Oh god, that's insane. Power attack. Boom. 25 critical. Boom. 51 critical. Yikes. Kaoku. Ooh. Oh, hell yes. He's wanting me to use it right at bat. Okay, kinship skill. Let's do this. Double kinship skill!
This will put you out of commission.
Feats of Fury! Bye! Kaboom. Oh god, that. Yep, there is no way you can survive that easy. Alright, boom, 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 boom. Donuts. Literally, I can give this man donuts. I know how to hatch shit. Hey, kitty boy, where are you at? Oh, he's not here yet. Oh, man. Hatching. How do I hatch an egg if she doesn't exist? Wait, this person. Oh, wait. There's a back route. Oopsies.
Excellent. And you're the one who found this egg?
Yep, that's right. I can tell a good egg just by the smell.
I see. Just as Kata said, you are an odd feline. And you clearly...
Felines are cats of the game,
no
basically.
When you see it.
And they're
it's a
everywhere.
A very fine egg, I'd say. You're going to hatch a great little monstie from it.
Yeah, well, guess what? For all I know, that could be the same one that just have, and I'm probably going to name it Jeff.
I can't wait to find out. Go on, stand in front of it.
This man looks like he's constipated.
What's he doing?
The ceremonial dance of our people. We perform it to bring luck to a ship's voyage, or to pray that a strong and healthy monster will hatch from an egg.
Now he knows that's a dance. What the hell he's doing in the background? It's time for crack.
Ready? Now hold up your kinship stone. It will link your heart with your monstie and help it hatch.
Come to me, child. Come to me. Okay, there we go, it's hatching. And it's a mer- Oh, cool. A cool Laku. That's what the same thing they got. Well, I won't name him Jeff. But I will name him one thing, but I better not show this to-
It worked! It's a cool Laku!
You know what, never mind. Oh, he's so cute. He's a giant dodo.
Nicely done. It's already accepted you as its rider.
So, I'm going to be riding a dodo now?
I'm so proud. If only your grandfather were here to see this.
You will now be called Jeff.
And after everything I've done for you?
Ronmar's just being honest with his feelings. Perhaps if you were gentler with him, maybe.
Hmm? Oh, is that so, Mr. Hero? I ought to wash your mouth out of soap.
What the hell?
Come now, Kana. There's no harm in it.
All right, fine. After seeing how much you've bonded, I can't exactly object. Just... take good care of Ronmar, okay?
I will. In fact, he will be now. He will now
and
be named Jeff.
Gotta work together to help each other grow. Got it?
Bro, he's just barely taller than me.
Nice going, buddy.
Oh, he's just I'm sorry, Navarro. I'm sorry for getting a thing that will repeatedly slap you in the face. Anyway, today's really late for me, so I'm thinking I'm gonna leave it at that. See ya, guys.